Hello YouTube, just want to show something more. I didn't go with the bicycle wheel yet because yesterday through someone I found something about Don Smith. Never heard of the man, but I've seen Bedini do something like this too, once with two diodes and a capacitor and one wire to charge up the capacitor. Which, what I learned at school, should be impossible. But I managed to do this. Fairly easy. Just two diodes, one capacitor, and this is a 450 volt, I think, the microfarad or something. Not sure I taped it. But it's a reasonable capacitor. And I'll connect this to the minus and the other one to the plus of my voltmeter, and you will find that there is no volt. Well, there is little because I was running it. Okay, I'm just going to short this out somehow. There's only millivolts on it, so there's no volts now. I did on the SSG, I mounted the how do you call this, the ignition system, with the little bobine here from a stihl grass mower. As you already can see here, it's already going. Well, I do almost nothing here, and it's already filling up this cap. Not impressive, of course, but now I'm going to start the wheel. Let it run really big time. Just give it a little spin. Still not very impressive, but as soon as this thing comes up to speed at 1200 RPM, we'll get some real sparks on the sparkplug. I opened the cap and I had some real good sparks. It was about 2 or 3 millimeters. I don't know how much voltage I am at then, but look at this. 13. This white wire here is connected to the minus, and this is going through a pin that I made to the ground. So this is grounded to earth. Still not very going, very fast, but it will soon. So this is the schematic actually. This is my little bobine, so the magnet is going by, and there's a lot of windings on it. So I get a whole high voltage, which is used normally to ignite the benzene engine. I saw this with another circuit, but I thought maybe high voltage is high voltage. And let's just try it. Well, you can see, it's still going up. And it's still not really fast running. So I'm now at half a volt, but believe me, the thing goes up to infinity. I let it run for a few minutes and walk away, and then my meter is at, it's too high to measure. Okay, it's still not. Still going up. And let's for the fun just short it now. So we're at zero again. It will go up faster now. It's going to be really impressive. Got some more RPMs. it is so simple. It's just two diodes. Safe to touch to touch that again. So I'm going to shut down the machine. But it's still going up. 16 volts. Okay. I'm going to stop the machine now. I'll get shocked. Okay. Now look at it, it's still 17 volts. It's a very small capacitor, so the moment I don't have a small light here or something that I can show, I'm not sure if it will spark. No, not really. It's not really impressive, but well, you can charge the capacitor with just one wire. Nothing forcing.